Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you, then?
Started all them troubles on your own.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're gonna fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's gotta be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Fucking seaside.
Teams of two, move.
I'm sick. I'm chucking me guts up over here.
Oh.
And you're just strolling off.
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up. Come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there, and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Check, will you? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving.
I modified them a bit and all.
You two, you know what to do. Careful with this one, mate. Get your leg over and pull yourself up. That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Look, a deal's a deal. Now, come on. Right then. Now, get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Looks like a squad over there. See some barrels over there.
You know I wouldn't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's gonna be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, put your finger out your arse and find a way inside. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just gonna piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them now.
Yeah, all right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa! Easy. You horrible bastard, Mason. Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
Yeah! Sir. Find the other side.
Need to find a way in. Jimmy needs to be more careful. You never know who he's about. There she is. Mason's not gonna believe the blast from this beauty. Now I just gotta find where Mason's hiding himself.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are going to go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no, you can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible.
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!